business is a risk. If it is not, then yes.
I don't believe in Jesus. I don't believe in God. If you think that makes me evil, well, I'm telling you it is not. I've been grabbed by my demons. I really don't ask a lot. If I ain't got home in heaven, then I'm heading where it's hot.
You will never see me in the pews.
I ain't never been to church. All I know is pew, pew, pew. Cause you know that I've been putting in the work. And I mean exercising. Despite my size, I can raise a little bit of hell. Call this over the top, but you know I don't stop when I'm raging, I'm raining shells. I am the mini slayer, but this ain't a mini fight. Must have been the arcane energy that brought these bones alive. Don't you touch my bunny, cause that ain't funny, and my blood does hatred seed. But I always say I can fight while I play, long as I got faith in me. Come on!
I don't believe in Jesus, I don't believe in God. Don't look at me like I'm evil, cause I promise that I'm not. I've been doing right by my demons, now I'm gonna shoot my shot. When there ain't no room in heaven, then I'm heading where it's hot.
So what if I'm a little crazy? Now you're watching me go mad. Wouldn't call it ableist language, cause I'm literally seeing red. They said I should go to anger management. I wonder what the fuck is that? Cause it ain't my temper, the plate I temper will separate you from your head. Ladies say that I'm the cutest, not that I give a good goddamn. Batteries are not included, running on the hate in my veins I am. I can't get a grip of my emotions, that's never really gone so well. You know I don't care that the fight is fair, when my tagline fight like hell.
I don't believe in Jesus, I don't believe in God. If you think that makes me evil, well I'm telling you it does not. I've been doing right by my demons, whoever said I'm good, I'm not. If I ain't got home in heaven, then I'm heading where it's hot.
The power of imagination is something I cannot ignore. Everybody needs a break from hell, perhaps this is a metaphor. I work hard and I play hard, but I wonder what could be the metaphor. You know when boys play with their toys, they're getting prepared for war.